Good morning everyone, and today we'll go through the second part of the dual directive that we had on Friday. So this is the second part, and we'll go through the exercises, we'll practice those things. And what I would like to tell you that while watching those things, those writing on the screen, the direction on the screen, you should note those things down on your copies. So it will be easier for you to access those things in later part of the year. So first thing, what will you do? First, you go through the video. Answer is also provided, so hope you will not have any difficulty in understanding any of the topics. And third thing is that in this video, you should try out the problems that you have. If you have problem with any of these transformation of sentences, how are these things done? So do let me know in comment section or via WhatsApp, and I will solve it in no time. And even in live class, you should ask your doubts. So here you go. Here is the second part of the transformation of sentences.
So now we'll start from 31. We got a table at the restaurant without a reservation. We have to use need. We did not need to book a table at the restaurant. Question is, we got a table at the restaurant without a reservation. We have to use need. We did not need to book a table at the restaurant. The reason is that without reservation, the table is available at the restaurant, so there is no need to book it. Next, 32. You were expected to answer all the questions on the exam paper. You have to use answered. You should have answered all the questions on the exam paper. You should have answered all the questions on the exam paper. So obviously should have means what? The moral obligation. That means it is expected from that person. I only told you because I thought you would be interested. I only told you because I thought you would be interested. You have to make it negative. Just note it down. You have to make it negative. I would not have told you if I had thought you were not interested. I won't organize the party unless you arrange the food. I won't organize the party unless you arrange the food. You have to use long. I'll organize the party as long as you arrange the food. I'll organize the party as long as you arrange the food. Next, I think it would be a good idea to speak to the manager first. You have to use was. If I was you, I would speak to the manager first. If I was you, I would speak to the manager first. If you do the washing up, I will make the coffee. If you do the washing up, I'll make the coffee. You have to use provide. If I will make the coffee provided you do the washing up. I will make the coffee provided you do the washing up. You are tired because you keep staying up late. You are tired because you keep staying up late. You have to use went. If you went to bed earlier, you would not be so tired. If you went to the bed earlier, you would not be so tired. You never enter competition, so you will never win anything. You never enter competition, so you will never win anything. You have to use might. If you entered competition, you might win something. If you entered competition, you might win something. The reason I have not got much money is because I am so generous. You have to use poor. If I were not so generous, I would not be so poor. You can also write being so generous. We cannot use here. If I were not, it is yes, because he is generous. and it is almost impossible for him not to be generous. That is why where is used. If I were not so generous, I would not be so poor. I have been so happy since I met you. You have to use might. I have been so happy since I met you. You have to use might. I might not have been so happy if I had not met you. I might not have been so happy if I had not met you. It totally got transformed into past form. I would love to know John is getting on. It should be new. I wish I knew how John was or is getting on. I wish I knew how John was or is, both are correct, getting on. You should take an umbrella with you, better. You had better take an umbrella with you. You had better take. So had you have to use, they have to use better, then you have to use V1. I think taxes should be increased. Time. It is the time taxes were increased. It is the time taxes were increased. Should increase, no problem if you should increase. He behaves like the president of the company, though. He acts as though he were the president of the company. He acts as though he were the president of the company. I regret not inviting Kathy. I regret not inviting Kathy to the party. You have to use only. If I only had invited Kathy to the party. If only had I invited. If only had I invited Kathy to the party. I'd pray for you to get home early tonight, rather. I'd rather you get home early tonight. It's a pity. The car is so expensive. I wish the car were not so expensive. Or you can write, I wish the car was cheaper. It will be better for you to come alone. You have to use sooner. I would sooner you come alone. It is really important that you pay the bill today. Remember. You have to use remember. You must remember to pay the bill today. You must remember to pay the bill today. I think it would be a good idea if you join the beginner's class. Suggest. You have to use suggest. I suggest that you join the beginner's class. Meeting John in town was really surprising. You have to use expect. I did not expect to meet John in town. In the future, she became a successful businesswoman. You have to use went. She went on to become a successful businesswoman. Now, one thing I would like to tell you. First, you see the question. Try to write by your own. The answer, you try to write by your own. Then you do one thing. Then you check the answer. You should not hurry to see the answer. Okay. In that case, you have to pause the video. Or you can, one option is there, playback speed. You can reduce the playback speed. In that case, the speed will go slower. That will obviously help you to judge your own ability in answering this question. I'll help you with your homework. Mind. You have to use mind. I do not mind helping you with your homework. I hated driving on the left at first, but now it is okay. You have to use used. I'm used to, or I have got used to, driving on the left now. Don't bother to apply for the job. Don't bother to apply for the job. You have to use point. There is no point in applying for the job. Did you succeed in passing the exam? You have to use manage. Did you manage to pass the exam? I am excited about the holiday. You have to use looking. I am looking forward for the or to the holiday. The bomb exploded early in the morning. You have to use off. The bomb exploded early in the morning. You have to use off. The bomb went off early this morning. The bomb went off early this morning. Why don't you start doing a sport? You have to use taking. Have you thought about taking up a sport? Have you thought about taking up a sport? The last one for today's video. His parents raised him very strictly. You have to use up. His parents brought him up very strictly. This is the last one. Now, a few of the points which are to be noted. Number one, that you should not just skip the video and write few of those. You try to write whatever is presented here. First, you try to see the question, then try to write the answer by your own. Further, you can check the answer as it is provided in each and every topic. Next thing, if you find other options to write the answer, that is obviously welcome. So that also you should try. And as I told you, there is no end of this transformation of sentences or do as directed. So you should not get very much pleased that we have done plenty. Keep it in mind, there is nothing called plenty. It would be better for us to try as many as we can. Hopefully, this video will help you. There will be another video on the same topic where we'll have 61 to 90, and later we'll have another video that will contain 91 to 120. So total will do 150 doers directed. This practice will surely bring in some success. Thank you.